This is the News on 20 with Clarence Sponsler.
Alrighty, this is the News on 20 with Clarence Sponsler. Crossing the Ohio River into Kentucky. More specific, Louisville, Kentucky. Traveling down Interstate 65. Crossing the Ohio River. And guess what? Like that, welcome to Kentucky. Welcome to Louisville.